Now to go city by city. Tonight we start on a somber note, a funeral service for a fallen Marine. Captain Dustin Lukasiewicz was honored this morning in St. Paul, Nebraska. His funeral was held at a local high school. The governor and a number of other notable Nebraskans were in attendance. Lukasiewicz died while on a humanitarian aid mission in Nepal. He was in a helicopter delivering both food and water to earthquake victims when his helicopter went down.